my presentation is on the United States' lingering substance abuse problem. So, how serious is substance abuse? Well, substance abuse is the cause for about 60% of all homelessness cases in the U.S. It also is closely linked to heart disease, stroke, and cancer. It's also very compulsive and hard to stop, even when the user of said substance understands the consequences of their actions. So how many people abuse drugs/substances in the U.S.? Well, it's estimated around 10% of people in the United States abuse drugs at one point in their life, and around 4% are active drug abusers. Drug abuse has had a noticeable increase in the past few years, particularly in young adults. And these young adults who abuse substances usually use substances before they turn 18 and then become abusers later in life. Wait, can you go back? So, and you can see that from this chart, it's kind of blurry, can't really tell, but this starts in 1999, and this is 2020, and this is the overdose deaths related to drugs. See here, it's about 20,000, and then as of 2020, it's more around 90,000.